Yo. Oh, it may. My chick has asked for days. Bow. Your chick is half your age. She has AIDS and more virus than the hacker's page. Tell her to stop creeping backstage without passes. My chick's ass is so big that it knocks her off balance, more often than average, and tips the scale. My chick knows my dick won't lick itself, so I fit it in until her lips are swell. My chick's a bad bitch, your chick is sick as hell. My chick is special with punani that's wetted through tsunamis. If your chick was my chick, I probably would have left her. Why? It's too floppy. My chick's fine ass is round as the IMAX, and it's a massive thing. Your chick's ass is a flat screen TV mashed between the rock and the hard place with no Vaseline. Now I know you're gonna say that I'm brash and mean, but every guy has needs, especially with the dick by his knees. So let's stop worrying about the size of these things and worry more about life itself. Who knows? It might just help you be more comfortable with the skin you're in. Besides, my dick conquered the globe by itself. My dick means business. Your dick means clientele. My dick is longer than time itself. Just be glad that you got saved by the bell, because next time you might not be this lucky. You'll be running from me. Believe me, you could be much worse. Did it ever occur to you that you're what-er? So insecure about chicks and dicks that your butt hurt.
Let's cast this in a different light. My chick's a chick, your chick's a guy.
I have the kind of chick you never seen before. She's a whore, so when you sleep and snore, she's slurping my ski for floors between the chores, which only makes me love her even more. I don't give fucks, I'm not a philanthropist, but I'll send random pics of dicks to stand-up chicks. And what's it was to get mad that they can't suck it. Oh no, she broke the phone screen and damaged it. I didn't even have to ask her to deep throat, but now she has asthma, which makes it kinda weird, cause she's always yelling at me, faster, faster, faster. I have the kind of chick you never seen before. She's a whore, so when you sleep and snore, she's slurping my ski from floors between the chores, which only makes me love her even more.